It's the appetizer before the main course. Buckle up, everyone. Here we go. Preseason begins in Montreal as the Canadiens get set to take on the New Jersey Devils.
And Cousins on point, going to work in the corner. It's released. Long shot by Fleury. Well, that loads up, and that's right on Blackwood. As the youngster, Cale Fleury, good rip from the blue line. Jonathan Drouin to Domi. Wrist shot just missed high and wide as Max Domi let it fly. Up to Weber. One-time shot. Scores! Lehkonen. The deflection in front. Montreal on the board. 1-0. Puck goes into the corner. Severson led the New Jersey Devils in ice time last season, averaging just over 22 minutes per game. Another shot from Barber, knocked out in front, using the body. Pops loose for Tennyson. Tennyson, weak wrist shot, deflected just wide as Michael McLeod picks it up below the goal line. Weber, by the way, on 99 career power play goals. He's got over 200 goals in the NHL and nearly half of them on the power play. And that is one aspect you know the Montreal Canadiens. Price will likely play half the game or so. We'll see Caden Primo, the half seventh round pick in 2017, who's coming off an amazing year. Scores! An amazing bounce right to the back of the net for the Habs. It's the veteran Nate Thompson, 2-0.
Just a little smile for Nick Cousins says that works.
Back up to Severson. Plays pass with Heischer. First far circle, wrist shot off the post, rebound! Cleared it off the post. It stays out. Back-to-back bars, but nothing in for the New Jersey Devils.
Carey Price gives Victor Mete a little wave of his hand. Says, if you're going to score your first goal, it's not going to be against me, Victor Mete. Right. What a shot by Nico Hischier here. He's had a pretty nice run, his fifth year in New Jersey.
Michael McLeod, a cross shot, scores. Will Butcher, what a snipe. And the New Jersey Devils pull within one. Power play goal. Streets on the move as Kulak has to hustle back, and he will. And it's up to Hudon with space. Charles Hudon fans on the forehand. He was in and couldn't get a shot away. You know, Dale Weiss had interesting comments too. It's not about lifting weights and getting bigger anymore. It's about trying to get faster and being flexible and improving your speed. It's not about pounding the weights anymore. And if you're a Josh Brook or a Cale Fleury and you're looking to have an impact and make an impact at camp as Carey Price swallows that up. Price, by the way, 12 assists in his NHL career.
With Arizona. And he showed some real flashes of being able to contribute.
Josh Brook swings it on net right through the crease by Blackwood. And the point shot from Kulak off his stick. And realized he had to work to stay at this level. And really changed his attitude as Shea Weber tests him. And Mackenzie Blackwood, a guy, though, has answered the call. And
then all of a sudden, you run into a wall, and taking that step back is something he may have to do, and he seems to have handled it well.
Ben Street, a shot on net. Price makes that stop. Spears loses his helmet as he's met by Shea Weber. Long shot, it comes to Price, and he'll steer it aside as Severson held his own. And he'll win the draw. Cousins, Drouin, had it and then lost it. And look out, a chance for Rooney. Shorthanded, Rooney in, shoots, and a nice stop by Price. Carey Price's best save of the hockey game so far. Shea Weber up the left side, dishes for Jordan Wheel with Cousins going towards the net. Cousins in front, in his skates, couldn't get a stick on it. He'll chip it along the boards and chase after the puck. Blackwood out to play it, nearly had his pocket picked from behind as Nate Thompson right in front. Thompson again, the tip in front. A diving Thompson still working for it, and a good shift from number 44 between the New Jersey Devils and the Montreal Canadiens, and we can't wait for it.
And the Montreal Canadiens ecstatic when Cole Caulfield fell to them at 15 in the first round of the NHL draft. And
he's had a very strong game so far for the Montreal Canadiens. Up to Mete, wrist shot, knocked down in front. Dave at Northeastern University, so great numbers. Little save there on Butcher, and Heischer goes awkwardly to the corner, gets back up as Cale Fleury. Puck still pinballing around. Tennyson back on it. Wrist shot off a stick and wide. NHL career. Turnover right in the blue line. Harris, Heischer in. Heischer sends it back. Shot.
Did a good job of freezing on this. He looks like he's going to shoot, freezes, and slides it across to Blake Coleman, who gets a lot of it. Little tap from Max Domi there. Goes back and says to his goalie, that's the way you're supposed to do it.
Another look. Wow, what a pushover. He gets once across and robs him.
Yeah, once again, watch the arm.
That's awesome.
What a great reaction from Carey Price.
As is Verone, and they come up with a puck. Verone with Suzuki. Pass in front off a stick as they nearly created something.
He had to play just a second earlier. Defense and kill penalties if they want to work at it because they know what the offensive side of it is.
Arturi Lehkonen, little burst of speed, wrist shot, stop. Blackwood gets it to Mueller in the corner. Wraparound try in front with the stick, and Hayden was knocked down trying to wrap it in.
Communication is so important. A lot of these guys have never skated with.
Weir bounce in front, scores! Tough goal for Caden Primo. And Michael McLeod pounces on it, buries it, and that's the learning curve at the Bell Center. Some of these bounces, and he got burnt there. John Liu, ice level for us, and Spears shoots, and Primo makes the stop. Nice job to collect the puck up to Spears, and he releases Nico Heischer. Heischer up the right wing. Burst of speed, watched by Mete. Heischer, centering pass to Severson. Got it away, but Primo made the stop.
It's simply different when you get to this game.
Severson dancing in, shot stopped by Primo.
And every game will get that much quicker.
Sends it in front, Coleman towards the net, stop, rebound, Bastion bangs at it, Primo couldn't freeze it. Great job from Tail Weiss, and Severson took his stick the way fans wanted a call. Play continues, Palmieri to the backhand, Caden Primo again. Throws it along the boards for Wheel. Wheel, far boards. Sets up in the far circle. Suzuki, quick shot! And that's stopped by Cormier. He sort of hesitated. I don't know if he could have just let it go one-timer style, but he got the shot right on Evan Cormier, and he stopped it. Weber on the puck, gets it to Mete. Severson, the high stick of the blue line, knocked it down momentarily. Evans, can he get loose? Here comes Evans, and fire scores! Jake Evans, what a goal in the Habs lead!
A very, very smart player. Not blazing speed, but very smart. So he knocks the pass down. But then it's the body position and stay on side and shoot the puck quickly. Because the puck's in a great position to shoot right now. But Severson was coming from the weak side, so he sensed that. Or Palmieri was coming as well. A Notre Dame guy chasing a Notre Dame guy up the ice, by the way.
First preseason game of the season. Nick Cousins, open net. Can he find it? You bet he can. Cousins scores. His own zone looks up, and the fans acknowledge a win in the first preseason game of the Bell Center. 4-2 the final, and a nice showing as well from Caden Primo.
Well, a very nice showing from Caden Primo, and a strong finish for Montreal.